Newly released documents from Hillsborough County Fire Rescue show the fire at Captiva Club Apartments in Town and Country that took the life of a mother and her two children started in the middle of the apartment's lanai. It happened on May 15th, just before 3:30 in the morning. Investigators said based on interviews and evidence, it is possible that that fire started by an improperly discarded cigarette. However, documents show that the exact cause remains inconclusive. Investigators were not able to determine a specific ignition source because of the extensive fire damage.